Adams Oshomole, who met the protesting students along Airport Road during his inspection of the ongoing construction work, said he regretted the inconveniences the strike action had caused. The governor remarked that he has full respect for students, whom he described as future leaders. Hence, negotiations will be intensified to address the problem for their early return to school.
I have already asked the commissioner to invite the unions from all these institutions so that we can discuss all the issues on how to implement. I believe that the state can never be hostile to workers. Although we do have serious financial challenges, we have to draw a quicker balance between what we need for education, what we need for your own parents who are in rural areas, who are some of them completely disconnected from urban life. We have to address the issue of health, all the sectors.
Spokesperson for the students, Comrade Omobude Fidelis, pleaded with the governor to open up negotiation with the striking workers of their various institutions to resolve the issues at stake.
We have come to pay to this matter. We want to go back to school.
The workers of the College of Education Ekiadolor, College of Agriculture Iguorakhi, College of Education Iguben, and Institute of Technology and Management Usen had since the last 4 weeks embarked on industrial action to pressurize the state government to pay their monetization arrears, among other demands. In another engagement, the governor had commissioned an asphalt plant and tire boiler procured by the contracting firm handling the airport road project, Servitech. Governor Adams Oshomole said the sighting of the equipment in Benin City was a further demonstration of the commitment of the company to carry out quality jobs in the state, which is the quest of the present administration. The state chief executive promised to always partner with the company and other competent firms for effective service delivery.
So on this occasion, I congratulate you, and it's now my honor and pleasure to formally commission this giant equipment. We help to improve on quality, efficiency, and productivity for the benefit of our people, the glory of God and grace.
Amen.
Comrade Oshomole also inspected the construction work on Oba Market, Siloko, Akpapava and Saple Roads. Benedict Okate, EBS TV News.